Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you so much for asking. How was your day?
I read a book.
What book?
Some mystery book.
Yeah, but like, what is it about?
Some person find a mystery.
Okay, what kind of
And
mystery?
who killed and who hurt the kitten, and what is the pig? What is the pig of magic?
Oh, so he's like a detective.
Yes.
Okay, and what do you think of the story? Is it good?
Yes.
Was he able to find out who hurt who?
Yes, because he's so smart.
He's so smart, I see. Smart like Sherlock Holmes?
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, so he is a detective, but they can also use magic in this world?
Yes.
Oh, very interesting. All right, well then, what will you do this weekend?
I will stay at home.
Oh, really? You don't have any plans?
I think.
You think you don't have plans? Okay. All right, well, for now, let's proceed to our book. We're on page 113. Wait, just one last page, Junseo, to this very difficult topic. And then we will graduate from it. Yes. Okay. Describe the seasons in the places shaded in blue and describe the ones in red too. Let's start with the seasons in blue, shaded in blue.
It's warm.
In blue? The
It's
season.
season.
Season, yes. So the blue ones. What kind of season does this places have?
I think winter.
Just winter? So
Winter,
Korea only has winter?
spring, summer, fall, and winter.
Okay, what about places like our country, Philippines?
It has us rain and
Sunny and rainy.
yeah.
Yes, dry and wet seasons. Okay.
Yes.
How about this place right here? This one.
It's cold
Cold. Why is it cold?
because is this is Arctica.
Arctic.
Yeah,
Yes. Okay. Antarctic, I think. Yeah. All right, and what is in that place? What can we see in this place?
can see Australia.
No. Here, in this cold place.
I
You can
can
see.
see.
What can you see in a cold place?
I can see penguins
Penguin. What else?
and polar bear.
Polar bears, yes. And what is it made of?
Made of ice.
Ice. Very good. Okay. Congratulations. We are already done with this lesson.
Yes.
Hopefully, you don't forget it, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Next one is the moon. What can you say about the moon?
So bright.
Say that in a complete sentence.
I can see very bright moon.
A very bright moon, yes. Was there a moon last night?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, what does the moon look like last night?
I forget.
You forgot. Okay. All right. Hold on. Okay, so for the moon, we will discuss why the moon shape changes, right?
Yes.
What kind of shapes do you think moon has or moon you see from the moon?
Big moon.
Okay, yeah, you can try to draw it here in the book. Try to draw it. Okay, try to draw the different shapes that you normally see when you see a moon, when there is a moon. Okay, the full moon, the circle, what else? Half, okay, and what else? Crescent, okay, good. Yeah, so these are some of the moon faces. Now, for the shapes, we don't actually call them shapes, Junsol. We call them faces of the moon, okay?
Okay.
But not like face, but this one. Faces of the moon. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Now, the moon appears to change shape each night because its surface reflects different amounts of sunlight. So as you can see here, if it is a full moon, then it is able to have or to reflect a lot of sunlight. Okay. There are times where you can only see small parts of it because that is the only area that the sun hits. Okay.
Okay.
All right. There are times wherein we can see a small part of the moon, but there are also instances where we cannot see it at all. Okay. Now, I want you to read from here until here.
His referred to the different shape of the big portion of the moon that can be seen from Earth in each lunar cycle. A lunar cycle refers to the amount of time the moon changes its space when it orbits the Earth. It takes about 4 weeks for the moon to complete its orbit around the Earth and go through all
Yeah.
then the haces
Faces.
paces
No, not pay. F.
and paces.
Faces. Like feather. Faces.
Paces.
Okay, good.
Thank
All
you.
right, so the face, it refers to the different shapes. Okay, take note. Face means different shapes of the lit portion. Lit portion means the area that is being hit by the light. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. There is what we call a lunar cycle. Lunar cycle, this is the amount of time the moon changes its phase when it orbits the Earth. What is orbit again?
Orbit is a
Is that
way, but it's a revolve way.
way? Okay, it's a way that one particular celestial object travels in. Okay, so if the Earth orbits the Sun, the Moon orbits the Earth. Okay, very
Okay.
good. All right, so the lunar cycle refers to the changes of phases that, or I mean, the changes in the phase when it orbits the Earth. Okay, again, what is phase?
Face is heat sunlight.
Okay, hit the sunlight and what?
Sunlight place.
No, this the pl you can say this is the area that is being hit. Let me type it in the chat box. Face is the different shape of the moon that is being hit by the that is lit. We can just say. Okay, this one. Lit means light. Please read. Chat box.
A phase is the different shape of the moon that is it.
Lit. That is lit.
Yes.
Okay. What is a lunar cycle?
Lunar cycle is... Lunar cycle is one that can be seen from Earth in each position.
Again, lunar cycle is the change in the moon's phase when it orbits the Earth. Can you read that?
Lunar cycle is the change in the moon's phase when it orbits the Earth.
Okay, again, what is a phase?
Phase is the different shape of the moon that is lit.
Okay, how about lunar cycle?
Is the change in the moon's phase when it orbits the Earth.
Okay, so the lunar cycle will take about the moon will take 4 weeks to complete its orbit around the Earth. 4 weeks, okay? Again, how many weeks does it take for the moon to complete its orbit around the Earth?
It's 4 weeks.
Very good. Okay, now let's continue. Please read the paragraph below.
When we see more of the moon's lit surface as it orbits the Earth, the moon is waxing. Waxing means that the moon's lit surface is getting bigger until it reaches its full phase. After the moon gets to its full phase, we begin to see less and less of its lit surface. This is referred to as waning.
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 Okay, so waxing and waning. Okay?
Okay.
All right. So waxing, this is when the moon's surface is getting bigger. So you can start here. This part or this area that is waxing, okay? So
okay.
From here, 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 here. However, if we are seeing less and less of the area that has light, it is waning, okay?
Okay.
Waning. Okay, again, what do we call the phase where we can see the moon's lit surface getting bigger?
Waxing.
Very good. What if it's become this lit surface is becoming less?
Waning.
Waning. Good job. Okay. There's so many things to remember. Can you keep up? You understand everything?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay, very good. Let's continue. Oh, let me see if we still have time. Okay. All right, here. Now, what are the phases of the moon? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There is eight. There are rather. There are eight phases of the moon. Now, since we don't have enough time for this, I will send you the link, okay, to this part because I want you to memorize them, Junseo. Okay?
Okay.
All right, you memorize this, that way you won't have difficulty with them in our next class, okay?
Okay.
Okay, any questions?
No.
None. Okay, so that is it for now. Happy weekend, Junseo. Bye-bye.
Bye. See you next time.
Next time.